All right, ladies and gentlemen, today we're playing Halo Infinite. See, I got that guy. You like that? You like, oh, I got that guy too, but he also got me at the same time, which makes me want to fucking... I try my best to give the games, every game the benefit of the doubt, right? But it comes a time in a little boy, I guess I'm an adult now's life, when you have to actually just accept the fact that, you know, some people, they just develop into games just to get the nice shiny. They really just want your money, is what I'm trying to say. And granted, Halo Infinite has a great baseline, you know, great bare bones, fuck you, Leo, a great bare bones structure. In terms of a Halo game in general, they have the architecture to build upon for the future. But what they're not doing is building upon it for the future. This game fucking sucks. And I gave birth to it through my birth canal because I'm a woman. Oh shit. I thought my mic was muted. Can't control it that good. Hey, oh my fucking lord. Excellent. Get the fuck out of here, you scumbag. Oh my god. Red team. Fucking go. Red team, go. Red team. Fucking. You fucking scuba fuck! Fucking scuba diving piece of fucking shit! You scuba fucking scuba. He's probably a nice guy in real life. But in the game, he is my mortal enemy. Oh my god, 4-piece, 5-piece. Fuck! Oh, I have a Dragunov. Oh my. I hit that. Oh my god. Yo, give me the slow mo. Give me the fucking. You smiley face prick! What the fuck? Did I just turn into a plate of french fries? What? I just turned into a plate of fucking french fries! What the fuck is going on? Oh, get no scope, you piece of shit. I don't think anybody can hear me in game chat, but if you can, I don't mean anything I say. Except that I want to have sex with your wife. Is it point and click? I don't get it. How do I move? Oh shit, somebody's beating the fucking shit out of me! Fuck! Hold on, wait! I can't fucking- Hey, help! Somebody! Coach! Coach, pull me out of here! Oh fuck, stop! Wait! Wait, I can't fucking move! Hold on! Ow! Oh, somebody help me! I'm trapped in my own fucking body! Don't press the button 4. I'm fucking pressing that button. I don't care. I'm fucking pressing it, dude. Uh-oh.
Harry?
What? Hello?
Bang, bang, bang.
Hello? Not really getting it. I mean, is there like a... So there's like mushroom clouds and like this guy's got two dogs that float next to his ass. I don't even get why somebody would even fucking do this. I'm